I was grabbed by a UFO. I had a funny feeling, don't you know, that I was gonna get a probe. I was ready for the worst, then E.T. says, first things first, I've got a thirst. Let's hit the bar. Well, the bar was the mother of motherships. They even had sauce and chips. And they said, yeah, Earth, you guys got great snacks.
Way up at the UFO saloon, hope they take me back there real soon. They hide it behind the moon, the UFO saloon.
Well, I don't know what I drank, but the tap was on a tank the size of Rhode Island. I was smiling. I was feeling pretty loose. I said, what's this stuff called, Beetlejuice? They said, that's not funny. They said, you want a cosmic colonic, just keep it up, because we can't stand a comic. You Earthlings, just stick to jazz.
Way up at the UFO saloon, hope they take me back there real soon. They hide it behind the moon, the UFO saloon.
Bandstand. I asked for Stars Fell in Alabama. They said, yeah, that's going to happen in 2012. I didn't like the sound of that. Well, I woke up in Hot Springs. There she was, plucking my heartstrings. She had skin just like a reptile. She was 4 foot tall, kind of big boned. Hair was green, hadn't been combed. And them faraway eyes, she had three of them. Well, I must have met her at the UFO bar. I said, are you from some planet afar? She says, no, I'm from Arkansas. So if you're out walking late at night, it might be fun to go toward the light. I'll meet you there at the UFO Saloon.
Way up at the UFO Saloon, hope they take me back there real soon. They hide it behind the moon, the UFO Saloon. Way up,
UFO Saloon.
Way up,
UFO Saloon.
Way up,
UFO Saloon.
Way up,
UFO Saloon.
They hide it behind the moon, UFO Saloon.
UFO, UFO, UFO Saloon. UFO, UFO, UFO Saloon. UFO, UFO, UFO Saloon.